Well, just that there's a very wide diversity of things to do in science, and even if you choose not to go into science, your interest in science will still be important and valuable. To me, in deciding what, say, the government needs to do or anyone needs to do, you have to be familiar with the science. So the general citizens need to be aware of, say, global warming and other things happening in the environment. But then if you do go into science, you're going to know that you're doing something good for society. You can not only enjoy it yourself and learning new things all the time and gaining new skills, but also working in teams of people doing this is great fun. When a satellite is launched, well, assuming it doesn't explode during the process, which does happen, and if that happens, everyone is depressed. It's quite amazing. But if, like Landsat going off, gets into orbit and all the instruments check out, and eventually we'll see that first image, there's a very large team of people who all feel like they and have all contributed to that in a critical way, and who can all take credit for it and all share that with each other. So it's science has a component where you're just doing it alone by yourself, just as writing or painting or other forms of art. But it also has this component where you're a part of a process that everyone's working toward the same goal. And you can't say that about everything going on in society. So that group effort and sometimes success is also important.